Susie,
Dusty Bun?
Dusty Bun.
Where have you been?
I'm so sorry. I've been really busy. I'm trying to save the world from Russians and monsters.
Of course you have.
Get the goddamn number already.
Who was that?
I don't know, actually. I think it was just some interference. So why don't we change frequency to 14.158.
Copy that. Shifting frequency. Stand by.
Dusty Bun, you copy?
I copy, Susie Poo. It sounds much better now. Thanks.
Susie.
Okay, so listen. Do you know Planck's constant?
Do you know the Earth orbits the Sun?
Okay, so I know it starts with two sixes, and then a... Well, what is it?
Okay, let me just be clear on this. I haven't heard from you in a week, and now you want a mathematical equation that you should know so you can save the world?
Susie Poo, I promise I will make it up to you as soon as possible.
You can make it up to me now.
What?
I want to hear it.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty Bun.
Susie Poo, this is urgent.
Yes, you're saving the world. I heard you the first time, but Ged is also saving Earthsea, and he's about to confront the shadows, so this is Susie signing off.
Wait. Okay.
Shit.
Turn around. Look at what you see in her face. The mirror of your dream.
Is 6.6267004.
You just saved the world.
Gosh, I miss you, Dusty Bun.
I miss you more, Susie Poo.
I miss you more multiplied by all the stars in our galaxy.
No, I miss you.
Enough!